According to Pius Wakabi of Bugahia County, David Karubanga for Kigorobia County, and Harriet Obusinge, the woman representative, the district spent 87 million to grade Kitegwa Nzorobi Ngemwa in Kabale sub-county, spent 40 million shillings to grade Kiburwa Rutoma in Kitoba sub-county, and 90 million shillings to grade Kihesi Kababwa in Kiganja sub-county, among others, but there is no value for money.
What is happening? Because we expected, and actually believe the president expects, that by having this 1 billion extra, the roads would have improved, but people are crying everywhere. Actually, people think it is the MPs who are not doing their work. Yet actually, by appropriation, the MPs have done their work.
Wakabi, who is also the chairperson of the Roads Committee, says that they are disappointed that a lot of money has been spent on grading, yet most swamps are impassable, particularly Kizi Wagaisa that connects three villages of Duoli, Kiseke and Kizi. Others are Mbiwe, Kanyanyama swamp that connects Kibanjo, Budaka, Buhamba, Kigorovia and Useruka.
The road we are talking about is the road from Kiambaringwire to Kiswero. They just graded and the swamp, the bridge was not worked on. So our students, our pupils from the other village cannot cross to a government school. So I feel that was a wastage of resources. That money would have been used to make that Kasumoro bridge.
David Karubanga, who is also a member of the Roads Committee, has demanded accountability on how the money was spent, yet very little was done.
How they spent that money on these roads. There's the other road from Chiswero towards the other road of Chabaseng. We've been told it's about 3 kilometers, and they spent 40 million. And basically grading. Grading under rainy conditions, it is soft ground, no compaction, no graveling. So we want them to account.
Leaders are concerned that some of the swamps are impassable. The district engineer suggested that they need to repair the district wheel loader instead of hiring.
For road gangs to slash the roads. If we can divert that money to repair our wheel loader, we can be able to work on more roads and to work on these swamps using our wheel loader instead of hiring.
Granted, but now where are we going to get the culverts?
The culverts.
Michael Chakashari, the Hoima deputy RDC, has asked the district authorities to prioritize roads in a sorry state.
This whole stretch is called Hoimo. It is Hoimo wetland, and the sub-county of Kitoba cannot be able to manage, to work on this road. So we are going back for the meeting, but there must be a temporary measure. Like you have seen, you have heard, there is a seed primary school here. The children are supposed to cross from Mbiwe, the other side, coming this way to go to school. But when it rains heavily, the children cannot be able to cross.
The inconsistencies were revealed during a roads inspection by the District Roads Committee, chaired by the Bugaya County Member of Parliament. A story compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.